Here we see the AlexLoop Walkham set up for approximately 7025 megahertz and a SARC 110 antenna analyzer. It's a little difficult to read here, but you can see the green line is the SWR, the red is the return loss, and the 2-to-1 bandwidth goes from about 7020 to about 7030. So that's about 10 kilohertz. We'll now take this and disconnect it from the antenna analyzer and connect it back to the KX3. Check the power setting. 1.8 watts and tune. 1.0 to 1.